Hey everybody, Custom Mix here. North Galpin Motorsports for Dave Shooten's 50th birthday bash. Galpin Motorsports. Yeah, baby. Real Hollywood. Yeah, baby. Happy birthday, Dave. Look at what they've done here. It's gonna be absolutely amazing, mind-boggling. That's a Robert Williams drawing. Another one of those walkthroughs of Hallowed Ground. And yes, I'm gonna have to fight YouTube and everybody when it comes to the music, but we'll get over that too eventually. Necessary. It was just an overwhelming situation. Yeah, baby. Oh, my Lord, Lord. Just in awe. This place is incredible.
What, honey? Why? Oh, let me peek and put this away. No, I haven't opened any presents.
Oh.
I'm probably
going to
do it tomorrow.
It's a birthday boy himself. Happy birthday.
Ha! Thanks.
Thank you. just wild. Sorry about the glare there. The best we could do today. Look at these old trophies, too. Wow. Happy birthday, Dane. There's some projects coming right here. We saw them at the Rosa Show. I'll take a right-hand lap through this incredible place. Hard to babble over this stuff, you know, because it's just an absolutely amazing collection of complete custom idiosyncrasy, so to say. If it's wild, it can be wilder. And if it's wilder, you'll find it here at Galvin Motorsport. Van Nuys, California, baby. Need a shower. I don't have this one. I would love to get my hands on this one. So I have that one. It was a fantastic order for me. I have that one on top. Oh, there we go. And I need the lead sled one too. I had the deuce as well, but I don't know where it went. I have to look for it. Some absolutely amazing stuff here. Good, man.
Sorry,
bud. Hey, you're good.
Rich, you good?
Love the couch. Talk about imagination, unbelievable imagination. How do you come up with stuff like this, you know? lots of inspiration, let's just call it that. Lots and lots. called Inspiration. Yeah, lots and lots of inspiration. That's the biggest kid I've ever seen in my life. It's actually a box. How cool is that? Marty Blevin, are you drooling yet? Because you should. This is freaking amazing. Thank you, Dave Shooten. Thank you, Rich. Thank you, everybody that invited me to be part of this birthday bash. Happy birthday, Dave Shooten. Unbelievable party. Thank you for helping making the Customized Enthusiasts have this most awesome experience I could have ever dreamed of as a punk little kid from Sweden coming here on vacation. I just happened to stay in Love Customs and other craziness. I'm just walking around with constant goosebumps. This is just unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. Being here is an unbelievable privilege. Ever so grateful. Ever so grateful. To see these things in person. I ain't gonna touch them. I'm just standing here. Just like I said the other day when we were at Mr. Jeffries Museum of Tribute. An unbelievable privilege. And I can't even put it in words. Round and round we go. Yeah, I might have to go round and round on that one. Sorry, there's not a lot of room in here, but trying to give you some perspective on the cool stuff that's here. Oh my God. This is just unbelievable. Unbelievable. Lordy Lord, where does it end?
It never ends.
Happy 50th today. What a party. We have quite a few celebrities here too, which is kind of interesting. So we'll let them be. Gosh, these are the celebrities. Are you doing okay, Marty? Have you fainted yet? Oh, Lord, Lord.
Thank you.
I know I'm going to have major trouble with YouTube on this one, with the music, but we just have to work through it, you know. Hopefully I can fight them. It's just background music, prepaid. Like I said, lots of celebrities in the house. We're gonna have to do a cool run too. Just the little stuff that's just put away, you know. The wheel set up on this bus. It's freaking cool. You remember this? The lamp. This place is off the hook, man. Completely off the hook. See all the molds, all the old cool parts, placards, posters, toolboxes. Whoop. Yeah. Sure made a place for himself here. I think you've created heaven. Heaven in so many ways. Custom culture heaven. Dave Shooten style, like Galpin Motors. Little Luva press action right there. Little planeting hammer. A little English wheel. So much to see. What a box. Holy moly. Robert William box. How cool is that? Richport. It's gonna be quite a party today. Dave Shooten, 50th anniversary or 50th birthday party at Galpin Motorsports. What an event. What an event. quite a spread here too, food wise. I'm going to the back of the stuff. Ooh, cupcakes.
Happy birthday, Dave.
From all of us here at Custom Lights. Thanks again for allowing us to come for the ride. What an incredible privilege this is. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Dave. Thank you, Galvin. Thank you, Bo. Everybody that's part of making this happen. We have a little Merc right here, a little hard to see, but we've got a fantastic little Hollywood-ish display right here, and a bunch of food. So, hard to see in this corner, but we'll go out and catch the last bit on the outside of the right-hand turn, or the left, so to say. We got Pac and Al in the house. We got Blackie and Barry's family. You're on camera again. You're live, so you better not say whatever. Come on, whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever. Good to see you guys. We got to catch them home. What a fantastic bar, too. Ooh, take it. Just a fantastic setup to do a bar. Come here and eat tacos. We got Daryl Starbird in the house. I'll have to let him through. And the Barron's family. Hey, the Starbirds. How you doing, Daryl? Good to see you again. I tell you, I feel like the most privileged piece of person on earth right now. And I'm so glad that I get invited and I can share this with all of you. There is just nothing like walking through this place. Look at the same display they made. Totally good. I'm not touching the unicycle. Oh, hell no. Marty wants me to ride the unicycle. Just not happening. Oh, I forgot the interior then. It's so pretty in here. Kind of ice cream looking almost. And it's male-ish. Wow. Hello, ground. Hello, grounds. Yeah, baby. Man, my shoulder is going to be totally done by the time we've gone through this video. Talk about chrome, everything's chrome. Little Red Wrecker. One heck of a winch right there. Is that a hammy? What a view out of the first two rearview mirrors. If there was one. Do the interior, that one. We'll have to get an interior shot of it, maybe. It's too velvety for today. Look at that shag carpet. The Pink Panther limo. Yeah, baby. Talk about crazy, 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 man. Yeah. Where is that? Futura / Batmobile / Wild / Memory / everything you can think about. I don't know how to say this, but happy birthday, Dave, and welcome to the Custom Links experience at the Galpin Motorsports. I can't say thank you to Rich and Dave and Bo and Galpin Motorsports putting this thing together. What a treat. What a treat. Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. So, I'm going to go put this thing back in the car and enjoy the company. Love you all. Thank you so much for hanging at Cuts Mike. And I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough. It was a pure pleasure for me. And I'll see you tomorrow, maybe. Thanks for hanging at Cuts Mike. See ya.